The common musk turtle is also referred to as the stink pot because of two glands under the carapace which can secrete a foul-smelling fluid. Common musk turtles typically inhabit slow water where they are bottom feeders, preying on worms, clams, crayfish, insect larvae, and small fish. They are usually nocturnal and spend the days buried in mud.